x divided by 4, or x over 4, is equals to 6. Or we could write this as a fraction. Now I need to isolate x, and currently what's happening is I'm dividing x by 4. So if I multiply x by 4 and do the same thing to the other side, so 6 times 4, then I'm going to be able to cancel these, and I'll be left with x equals to 6 times 4, which is 24, and so my answer becomes C, 24.